problem is, when the weather's nice, you think, yeah, we can go out, we can play, but the garden needs tidying. So what's that mean, Skylar, going to tidy the garden?
Skylar?
Are we going to go do the garden? So, throw in some time lapses of cutting grass or that. You'll see. So, I've got my big selfie stick. We're gonna go to another place. Well, taking her somewhere else. Here's a stick, by the way. It's a big stick. Yesterday, I'm going to have to apologise for the sound. I think the microphone I've got picked up some interference. Now, I turned the signal off when I'm actually using it, but I think it picked up the Bluetooth signal from the selfie stick. So hopefully now I've turned the Bluetooth signal off as well, so hopefully it won't be picking anything up. Come on, we're going this way. So now we're at Medlock Vale. She's got a bit nervous getting here first because she had no idea what was going on. But we're here now, everything's fine. So yeah, I hope the sound quality improves a lot. It's absolutely a lovely day. So Skylar's here in the running water and she's getting a little bit nervous. But she's not too bad. Here you go. Someone's having a bath tonight because someone was bloody rolling in the grass as I was cutting it today. Isn't that right, Skylar? Right, I've got head back. No idea where I'm going, like. Skylar, do you have to bring all your food in here and spit it on the floor? Okay. So she had the last 2 days, she's been having, playing around, rolling around in the grass, the mud, bloody walking into little bloody rivers or whatever they are. So, bath time. Come on. Let go and jump out. You stay there. And we also have Dirt Dog. Doggy shampoo. Some shampoo? Some smell? Oh my god,
Thank you.